Diario, what? What's up with you, motherfuckers? Didn't give a fuck. Well, hey, do you do? Okay. Don't let me down, I think I've read enough.
Hold up. It's paid to get inside.
How's your day going? Win anything?
Had a few eddies here and there.
At least that's something, right?
You bet I didn't spend them all.
Holy shit!
I wanted to do this discreetly. Well, as much as possible.
But I didn't spend them all second I got him.
How's the cash flow look?
Don't even ask. It's Annie's. It's pathetic.
But I just opened the door. I didn't even go through them.
Hey, how's the cash flow look?
Don't even ask. It's Annie's. Don't even ask. It's Annie's. It's pathetic. Don't even ask. It's Annie's. It's pathetic.
Say what? Say what you will about Vortex.
She's here. I can feel her. Woman used to work here. A netrunner. Name's Vortex, you know her?
I see you're searching for trouble. Whatever your reason, don't embolden me. I know nothing.
Trouble's what you'll find if you don't start talking.
Another word, I call security.
You think that's got me spooked? I ain't scared of them. You shout a thing, I shoot the place up, starting with you.
This Vortex you care so much for, she cheated them, okay? So they threw her body in the sewer. Same spot the kitchen dumps used cooking oil. Bodies there don't last long. That's all I know, so fucking leave me alone.
I forgot. There were two of them.
received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint, V. That deserves compensation.
Compensation.
I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.